Hey, what's going on, guys? Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are in this world. Sidekicks 912 here, also known as Double Dragon 912, and I'm back with another video, ladies and gentlemen. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna do something a little different this time. Is Xbox Game Pass worth it? I want to check it out, man. Shouts out to my little brother. He hooked me up with another 3-month Game Pass thing, and there's some games on here I want to try out and see if, you know, are they actually worth it. Shouts out to Happy Console Gamer and Rob. They was talking about this game, Infernix, or something like that. I heard about it, so what I'm going to do is check it out for you guys and do a playthrough and see how long it is and see if I like it or not, you know. So let's get into this. Let me get the input right on TV. No, not you. There we go. Alright, I got it on the TV. So, let's play this. What did I do? Oh, I was on that. Play Infernix. Infernix. Yeah, that's why I stopped. The young Duke. Whatever that man's name is. I need to change the name on that. Tired of the violent crusade finally returns home. But Sidekick 912 was unaware that something came back from the Holy Land to his homeland the year before. A mysterious book written by a madman whose scriptures were believed to hold great power. This is where Sidekick 912 begins. Source. Here you go. Now, this is funny. I figured this out by watching Happy Console Gamer. Shout out to him and Rob. They said you can pretty much beat the game right here. Watch. Watch this. Was that a monster? Should we just leave, my lord? Yes. You say yes? Let's get out of here. At the end of the game. Oh, that's funny. Look at this. I beat the game. For real, though. That's how it would be, though. 9 times out of 10. 100. Let it be me, though. Hey, man, we need you to go do this, that, and the third, and go on the defense and try to kill all this, that, and that third. Been killed that thing? I'm like, hell no. Let me get up out of here. Game over. That's how quick the quest would be. If RPGs was real, I might do a series like that. Thank you. in Castlevania. Old school Castlevania. Well, I thought you could swim. I guess you can't swim, homie. Far so good. It's interesting. Oh, let me turn this game audio down a little bit. So y'all can hear me a little bit better. Hopefully y'all can hear me a little bit better. I hope. Alright. I'm stuck, and I want you to get stuck too. Alright. Remind me of the old school Nintendo games all out here, y'all. I gotta get my mindset back to the old school. Game ain't holding my hand like the new games do. I beat him. Well, I didn't help him. I ended up killing him. Ah, that's funny. Oh, that's funny. The game breaks the fourth wall a lot. Oh, now let you say, okay. The prayers quell the pain of battle. Prayers quell the pain of battle. Okay. That's pretty tight. Okay. See you playing. Some gold. I'm guessing it's probably branching paths. I'm going through the top right now. Please aid us in battle. Welcome home, sir. Open the gate. Open the gate for Duke Eldar.